Hello and welcome back to the channel. As you can see today, I'm finally back doing a FIFA 22 career mode. I've been off for a year doing career modes and I'm finally back because EA have released a sort of creator club mode where you can create your own club. Now I'm going to be doing sort of a road to glory, but it's not going to be a 5-season stretch in English football because that went on for a bit too long and I got kind of bored with the Warsaw one, so I never finished it. So today we are going to be creating a club in a Spanish league. Now we're going to go in the second league in Spanish football, which is Santander Smart Bank. Yeah, that's what the league's called. And we are going to be creating a football team for the greatest city in Spain, the most beautiful city, the city with the most culture. I am of course talking about Benidorm. Yes, we are creating Benidorm CF, which used to be a football team, but it was dissolved back in 2011. So almost 10 years Benidorm have went without a football team. So yeah, I feel like I wanted to do the Spanish league because Spanish football's kind of dead nowadays. We used to have Real Madrid, best team in the world. We used to have Barcelona, they had Messi. Yeah, Real Madrid had Ronaldo. And now Real Madrid's lost its biggest players. It's lost Ronaldo, it's lost Ramos. And Barcelona's just in the mud. It's rest in peace Barcelona in a couple of years. But I think it's time we build a new team from the ashes of how dead Spanish football is nowadays. So yes, we're going to create the club. I'm just going to do the name real quick. We're going to do FC Benidorm. Why can't I get my capital letters right? Right then, so here we are. We're going to start creating our own kit. Now, I'm wearing an Adidas top, so I might just go for Adidas just because they have some pretty bland designs, which I think you need in like a League 2, a second division team. You can't be going too flashy. You can't be having Air Jordan designs. You need to have an Adidas kit. So I think we're going to go for that. Now for the second kit, I might actually go for the kit I'm wearing now, this design, because this design is kind of out there and I kind of like that. So we're going to go for an out there design for the away kit. We're going to go for a black kit. Hear me out. I'm going to go for like a neon blue. Now this might look a bit dodgy. I understand that, but it'll work. Trust me. Is that? Do you know what? I actually like that design. That's actually a pretty decent design. We're going to go for that. Yeah, it might look a bit dodgy. People might tell me in the comments that it's disgusting, but you know what? I actually really like that. We'll go for that logo. The crest design is so bad. It's so bland and so basic. I'm disappointed, EA, but then again, why am I not surprised that you've failed to do a simple thing? It doesn't surprise me anymore. You just do my head in. We're going to go for tempo. We're going to go for the smallest stadium just because I feel like that's what we would have. If this was a real team, it wouldn't have a big stadium. So we're going to go for the name is going to be, are you ready for this? The 1 euro. We're going to tell people a bit of heritage about Benidorm. The 1 euro point stadium. Just to tell them what Benidorm's all about. There we go, the 1 euro point stadium. There it is. I'll do the stands real quick because it's just colours. There's nothing special here. You're not missing out on anything. So let's skip to the next part. So yeah, now we pick the team. We pick the star rating. We pick the squad age and transfer budget. I'm going to go for 2 stars because there were some decent teams in the second league. So I don't want to be outmatched by every single person. We're going to go for a balanced squad. You can go seasoned. You can go veteran. You can go very young, balance. Is 5 million too much? See, this is why I needed a bit of input. 5 million seems like a lot, but in today's market, it's not that much. But then again, you wouldn't. We're going to go for 1 million. We're going to make it work with 1 million. Obviously, we're going to be a small club and then advance to the next level. Is that everything? We're changing from dollars. I don't know why it automatically goes to that. But yeah, professional, I don't think so. We'll go. Nah, we're not going ultimate. Legendary, world class. Let's start on world class, and if it gets too easy, then I'll change you. Let's go on advance. And here we are. Mr. BYT has signed his contract for Benidorm. FC Benidorm. There we go, FC Benidorm. I look a bit like Messi on this. There we go. We've signed you. Signed, sealed, and delivered. So, yeah, we're going to go for the highest one, which is that one, 2.1 million. We need the money. We've got a decent squad. It's not the biggest squad, but it'll work for us. I'm just going to go for a couple players to sell. Got some left backs. We need a centre back. Oh, fucking hell. We've got two decent centre backs. That's decent, to be fair. Have I made this too easy for myself? We need another centre back. Right back's decent. I'm okay with that. Maybe another centre mid. And then sell some of these strikers and bring in two other wingers. And then I'll be happy. I'm actually happy with that team. We've come off really well. So, yeah. Let's get to work. Let's buy some players, sell some players, and then we should be okay. Right then, so we've looked at players in terms of transfers, but now let's put them into a team. You know I like to play a 4-3-3. I did with Warsaw. What wingers have we got? Have we got any wingers in this first team? That might be a bit of a problem for us. We haven't actually got any decent wingers to start off with. We need some wingers, definitely need some wingers. We'll go like that. A cam. Did we have a cam? We did. Not the best, but he'll do. And say the back four isn't too bad. I actually like that. It's a decent back four for a second tier team. And then, yeah, that first team, the wingers are our main concern, which I can sort out. We can have a look into that. But yeah, we're going to make the second team as well, just to see where we can build on from that. And then we can get down to the best part of a career mode, which is the transfers. So let's get his second team created. And then we need a centre back. And then we should be all right. That's not a bad team, to be fair. So I'm going to get me notes out now and see what players we need to sign. Here's my little book. I used to use this for the Warsaw one. I'll even show you. Here's a behind the scenes look at what I used to do for the Warsaw career mode. It's still in here. I can't believe this. Don't look at my handwriting because it's terrible. But look, there we go. There's all the players I used to sign. I used to work it all out in my little book. So yeah, there's a little behind the scenes of what I like to do. So let's see who Benidorm are going to be signing this season. Right then, this is my shortlist for the transfers I want to make. Most of these will be loan deals because they are a bit too expensive. Hopefully the team lets me loan them in. As you can see, I like my players. Like Adam Johnson likes his women, very young. So we've got 16 up to 20. Because I like to have the players who have a small overall but have a good potential and then work their way up so you can sell them for a big profit and then buy more players. So as you can see, we've got a wide range, wide variety of positions, sprinkled in a bit of Wolves magic. Kian Hoover, who is a Warsaw legend, by the way, in my career mode, and Luke Matheson. They play the same position, but I want to convert Kian Hoover into a centre-back because he was decent there. I've used him in the past in other career modes. So yeah, I've put them all on. It should take 12 days for the scouts to see what we can do. I'm also going to put this Carrezo onto a position change cam if I can. Oh, 6 weeks, that ain't too bad because I think he'll be decent in the first team as well. So we should be all right with the team we've got. We're obviously going to play the first team in this first game. So let's sim the match because I don't really play the international friendlies. I know they can help with money a bit. We lost. Great. But I just want to get through this as quickly as possible. Right then, we've got a transfer offer for Gonzalez. Do I sell him, really? He's 24 and he's 69 rated. But yeah, I've got a lot of hope for this Serco here. I've got a lot of hope for him. He's got a release clause, which is not good. But I want a bit of funds, so we're going to try and get 2.5 million for him. Friends and family discount. There we go. See, that's what you do. That's what you do. Give them the little bit of sweetness on top, and they'll cave in. So there we go. Don't forget to use substitutes. I'll try not to, Chief. Again, we'll quick sim this game. Look at that kit. That kit just looks decent, to be fair. 2-1 FC Benidorm coming through with the wins. Oh, you gotta love it. Gonzalez sold, so that gives us a bit more money to work with in the transfer market. Hopefully we can sign some players. We'll see in this match again. 1-1, so we might be through to the next round. Getting that nice little bit of extra money that we need. So yeah, the final skate reports have come through. So let's go to the transfer hub and see what we're working with. We're not signing him. That's not happening, Harvey Elliott. We're not signing him either. We're not signing any of these players. What do we need the most? We need a wing. We need wingers. I'm going to see if we can get them on loan. Oh, this is not going to go well, is he? No. No, this is not happening. 4.3 million for this Donny. Oh, no. No. No one wants to loan the players. Do we sign him? I don't know. We don't really need him. We'll loan him. Come on, Barcelona. Give him to us. Loan to buy. 1 year. I'll accept that. And then a transfer fee of 1.7. How's about that? You alright with that, Chief? Oh, 1.9. Yeah, go on then. We'll go for it. We'll go for it. He might be an absolute baller. I hope so, anyway. So, we can't loan any of these players. I'm a bit gutted about that. But, what about this Donny? Oh, 1.4. That ain't bad. That's actually pretty decent. I might actually sign him. So, approach the boy. We'll see if we can be a bit cheeky with you. 1.5. Come on. Do you know what? Yeah, we'll go for that. There we go. Love that. Let's negotiate with him real quick. Rotation. You should be okay with that. Okay. 5 years. Decent. I'm all right with that. Release clause. We don't want a release clause, mate. You don't want to do that to yourself. And then the wage. We'll give you 3K. He's happy. We're happy. Signed our first player. He's a centre-back. We need him. And then... I do kind of want to see. Is that spending money? Is that wasting my money though? See, Matheson, he's actually got fucking pace about him. Don't want to sign these players though. We do need players in other positions. I'm so tempted to do it. I just might do it. Do you know what? We don't need to scout him really. Look at him. I've missed him. He might come back. He might come back. Oh, do you know what? I think I need to sign him just for the legacy he leaves behind. Where is he? There he is. We don't know much about this player. Oh, I know a lot about this player. We're going to sign him. He's coming to the Wolves. Sorry. FC Benidorm. We'll offer 1.2. What do you think about that? Oh, 2.3. Tell you what. I got them players. So proposed new transfer fee. 1.6. We'll go for that. 2.3. You're busting my balls here, bro. Tell you what. 1.8. 1.7. Nah. 1.6. And a sell-on clause. How's about that? 5% sell-on clause. That sound good to you? Oh, yeah, happy. Bro, I can't be doing with this. Have we any players we can sell? We don't need 2 goalkeepers, do we really? We need 3 goalkeepers. Offer. 1.6. 1.6, yeah. Hear me out. Come on then. Oh, yeah, happy. Bro, let me sign him, please. Right, last one. Come on, please. Oh, they're going to think about it. We might sign the great one. The great one might come back to me. He's worked with me in the past. He knows how good of a manager I am for him. We might get him back. Loan declined. Oh, great. Fucking great. We're not signing any players. We can't sign any players. Oh, no. Okay. I'll accept that. Accept that offer. negotiate. Oh, all of this. Oh, he's going to be an important player for us. He's got to be. 4 years, yes, please. You don't want to release. No, don't sell yourself too short, Carbonero. That's a bit... All right. Baller. Okay. But we've signed him. 67 rated, but do you know what? Watch him skyrocket. Watch him skyrocket now. We need him as well. We actually need him, to be fair. There we go. Save changes. Yes, please. Put him straight in that team. No messing about. No funny business. Oh, let's go. I'm so happy I've got him. Where is he with his cheeky smile? Look at him. Development plan. Change him to a left wing. There we go. Johan Carbonero. He's back and I'm so happy. You don't understand right now. Oh, I don't care if I've blew my transfer budget on him. I need him in my team right now. I think we might have to do it. We might have to look at free agents because we have got no money and we need some players. Anyone good? Centre mid. Yeah, 6 days. It won't take too long. We need a centre mid and we need a right winger. Oh, there we go. From Cyprus. He don't look too good, to be fair. Oh, man. This is going to be hard. Do you know what? We're gonna have to try it because I've blew my budget on one player. Okay, 6 days remaining. We'll see if they're any good. If they're any good, we'll sign them up. I can't believe I've done this. I've sabotaged the whole team just to sign one player. Oh, God. I'm in trouble. Do you know what? To be fair, he isn't bad for the second team. So we are going to look at signing him. Who else was it? Was it this guy? Oh, my God. He's not the best. He really isn't the best. But I think we might have to do it, to be fair. Anyway, approach to sign. How much does he want on wage? I don't even know. Hope it's not much because we haven't got much. Oh. Shouldn't be too bad, except if he wants to be important. Let him feel important. 5 years, go on. Disregard release clause. Bro, you don't want a release clause in this climate, alright? Telling you now. Go on, accept it. Go on, Marin. You can come. Oh, I just want to sign a right winger on loan, but I don't know who to go for. Because this Donny ain't going to do anything. He ain't going to do bits. We need a decent right winger. Oh, I might have to bring him in just to fill that gap because we haven't got money. We haven't got the facilities to be signing any players, so we'll put him on rotation. I'm okay with that. He only wants 750. Let's do it, Chief. There we go. These players are dreams, and that's all they'll ever be. So. I don't think the squad's too bad. Let's have a look at the final squad. Sergio. We do need a right winger. Do you know what? Should blew my budget on a shitter player. But he might have to do. Fucking, this team is disgraceful. Absolutely foul. This team is. This is not the team I imagined in my head. It's foul. Oh, mate. This is not good at all. Absolutely foul. I've wasted all my money on a player. There we go, Carbonero. Come on, change your position, Mush. Help us out here. Put your overall, put your things up. There we go. We went up to 68 already. See, we're already making a profit on him. I hope this ain't a mistake. Do we sell him? Do I sell him and bring in a young? I might do it, you know. I might sell him. Because I've got an idea for a player I want to sign. We might sell him. I know he's our best player, but we might sell him. Because I've got an idea, and it's got to be... If I can pull it off, hoist of the century, Seth Rollins shit. That's... Woo. 5 million I want now. It's 5 million, come on. That'll be a prick. Is that Unai Emery? Good evening. Pro's new transfer free. 4.5 with a sell on clause, right then. We'll see if that's okay. Oh. Maybe not. Maybe I won't pull off the hoist of the century. But I might look into it, though. Well, I'm going to have to look for a new goalkeeper now. Why are more players on release clauses? This is not okay. I'm in the mud already. I haven't started the season yet. He's sold. Just before the first game. Oh my god. Bro. What's going on? Why are people taking my players from me? Do you know what? Yeah, I'm fuming. Where's that? What a terrible attitude, you prick. We're in the mud and you can't. All you got to say is, oh, I'm sorry, boss. Fuck you. Go. I don't want you here. He's one of our best players as well. But do you know what? It's time to play the first game of the season. I'm ready. €1 point stadium. Here we go. It's on world class as well. I'm going to get dicked. I'm going to get so dicked. It's unreal. Do you know what? I'm still getting used to FIFA 22. They've changed it a bit since the beta. The keepers are a bit better. The keepers were shocking in the beta. Oh, he's knocked it past me. He's fucking done me here. I'll say we're losing this game, boys. I got no faith at all. I've got no faith at all in this team. Oh, beautiful defending. Love that. Knock it past them. Come on. Oh, so pass it to. There we go. Oh. The great one has returned. The great one has returned. Pass it to. Oh. Carbonero is going to be our savior this season. He's scoring 40 goals. Easy. No one's stopping him. Oh, nah. Look at this. Okay, them playing. Silky smooth. He's offside, but I'm a bit worried. I'm not going to lie. I am a bit worried about this. Oh, that was close. Nah. We need to calm it down a bit. We need to keep the ball. As he says, as he just fucking boots it up off the way through the field and loses the ball straight away. Fucking great. Here we go. Get that ball back. Thank you very much. Right, I can see her. There we go. I'm going to abuse him this season. Oh. He lost the ball straight away. That's not a good sign. Carbonero, come on. Think back to your days at Walsall. That's offside, ref. That's offside. Get it away. Oh my god. Boys, what's going on? This is going to be the same fuckery it was in fucking FIFA 20, eh? Where my players just forget how to defend when the ball's in the box. Okay. Over the top. Never mind, Carbonero. You'll get there. It's just a new league, mate. I like League 2. You'll get there, though, bro. Here we go. Show them what you can do. Okay. Past all of them. Oh. Fuck's sake. I'm getting too excited with him. I need to slow down a bit. First game of the season. I need to calm down. Getting way ahead of myself. Why have I brought my defender that far out? Beautiful. That was... Ref. I'm sorry. Oh, thank you. Appreciate you. Oh, it's half time. Well then, that was a quick off. I'm okay with that. Wasn't too bad. Obviously, there's a long way to go, but it's a good first half to have. Especially when half our players have left on fucking release clauses. That's not a good sign. That's way offside. My nan could see that. Ref. Oh, fuck off. Oh, unlucky. Nah, what's going on here? Why can't I defend in FIFA? What goes on? What's going on? Playing like fucking Wolves when it comes to defence. Just nothing there. The players seem so slow. Every new FIFA, for the first like week or couple weeks, the players just seem so slow compared to like the old game. And then they just speed up a bit. I don't know what it is. I think that's just me. Come on. That's it, Carb. That's it. Carbonara. Bang. Oh. There we go. Oh. This is silky smooth. Sheesh. Oh. Boys. I mean, if he scored that would have been the flukiest goal I've ever seen in my life. So I'm kind of glad he didn't score it, to be fair. Maybe it's time to make some changes. Oh, no. Don't sweaty. Don't let them sweaty. Not like this. Oh, why did you pass? Right, you're coming off. I'm sick of you already. Sirk, I'll bring him on. What we got? Left wing, right wing. Yeah, bring our new front three on. Bit of energy to the team. Right, our new front three have come on. Bit of energy to the team. Come on now. Show them what FC Benidorm can do. I don't want to pass there. But it'll work, it'll work, it'll work. I'll make it work, I'll make it work. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't know what I'm expecting with a 55 rated winger. I shouldn't have high hopes. Oh, what have I done? It's a shambles. It's an absolute shambles. No, this is not a good start to the season. Oh, no. Get a goal back. Oh, that's why I'm trying that trickery, because sometimes it just works. It just works. Oh, what was that? Why couldn't you just get past him? It's over. 2-0 in our first game. The game's over. The game's over. Break his legs. Thank you. Thank you, Chief. If he got a red card then. Fuck's sake. Oh, well. Do you know what? There's some things I need to work on in terms of getting used to the team, getting used to the way they play. So, I'm not too mad. We didn't get thrashed, so that's okay. Just want to say thank you for watching till the end. I know these first episodes of these FIFA career mode series can be a bit long because of the transfers, and especially now with the Creator Club implemented. So that's why I've only put one game at the end. I will have a new episode out on Sunday, which will be the other two games I recorded in this session. That's why there isn't an outro at the end of the actual video. So I thought I'd just let you know what's going on. But yeah, after that, every episode will be up on Friday at 7 p.m. So keep an eye out for that. Best way to do that is to obviously subscribe to the channel or follow me on Twitter or like my Facebook page. Links will be in the description down below. Thanks for watching. What the world say, I'm catching a vibe tonight.